What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Triple Forge, I'm out here, and today we're back playing some more Resident Evil 7. Last video, we defeated Jack. So why is it telling me... Oh, we must have still been on the same chapter. Because I did save after I defeated the boss, so I didn't have to do that again. So we must just be on the same chapter. I thought it would, like, switch after we left the house, but apparently that's not the case. So we defeated the Jack, we got out to the courtyard, and that's where we are right now. Shoot, I'm already hurt. What the heck? Oh, shoot. I was scarred for a second. That intense music, I see. I'm just going to add this as an extra detail. Yesterday, I saw the Resident Evil movie from 2010 entitled Afterlife. And it's hard for me to say if that's roughly based off the video games. Alright, now I know Resident Evil used to contain zombies, and they did have zombies in there, but I'm not sure if it had any relation to do with this game story, or if there's like a comic book set, or a comic book about Resident Evil that they were going off of, because I know they try and do that for Spider-Man movies. I was confused. This is like Eagle's Landing from McJugger Nuggets. When it was on that trailer, I remember that. Wait, what is... Oh, I don't think there's anything that we can actually grab. We got a save location here. Oh, this is a safe point. Okay, cool. Can save this over here. Weird how when you click on the F, it actually doesn't activate anything. You have to click the button on the computer. Where's the phone? Oh, here it is.
You made it. You're the first ever.
God, I'm sorry, guys. It keeps changing my settings every single time. Every single time I leave the game, I gotta put on, what's that word? Subtitles. Subtitles need to be on so the people can read.
Never seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right, and so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
All right, Loki, let me guess.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Alright, Loki, I'm just gonna make a prediction here. It's only gonna be one serum. I'm assuming that Ethan is not infected somehow. And there's only gonna be one serum left, and he has to choose between saving Zoe or Mia. Alright, I'm just taking a rough guess, because that's kind of how Dying Light worked out, okay? That's just my prediction. Nobody else is allowed to leave predictions in the freaking comment section, because it might be a spoiler. I'm banning the comment section. This is like some plant for some sort of flamethrower. Oh, we're getting close, guys. Now, I saw the flamethrower in the review I looked at before I actually purchased the game. It was lit. Let me just say that. The old house... Doesn't look too bad. Solid fuel. We're gonna need that for something. Ow. No. Get off of you, boy. They're running through the doors. Oh, shoot. No, I want to explore. Nearly died to flies. Okay. I don't have a... Really? Yes, okay, I can make one. Okay. Alright, I want to go back there. Because I think it was something in there that we missed. Solid fuel. Oh, ow! The flies, are they still after me? Shotgun shells, that's important. Hey, we got 11 bullets in reserve, that's great. Ah, run! Oh, the door's just not gonna close behind me, I see, okay. Alright, I wanna explore this last drawer here. I don't know if I can use a lockpick on it or not, but I don't want to. The flies, they're still here! They're trying to kill me! The flies! Ah! Oh, we gotta go that way. I wanna see if I can use the lockpick on it. No, ow. Get away. Get away from you, boy. Get away from me. The flies! I wanna try and trap this one out here so I don't have to worry about it. Okay, I'm just letting more flies into the house. Kids, don't learn from me. You never open the door if there are flies outside. They're just gonna go in. Alright, so let me just strategically close this door. Oh my gosh! I don't want you guys here. Let me use the lockpick. Do I even still have it? I don't know if I have it still. Oh, I'm sorry. Man, that sucks. Okay, I gotta move on this door. I gotta move on. You only have an hour. Oh, a house map. That's gonna be useful. Okay, so now we are back where Mia was. So where's the picture frame? Burner grip. Oh, so she didn't think it was anything, but Ethan just happened to find it as a burner grip. It was originally trash. Take a quick moment to save. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh snap, we gotta go. Get out of here. Flies. Let's jump scare time. No? Okay. Burner nozzle. And I'm assuming we're gonna have to combine all of these to make the flamethrower. Herb. So now what do we do? Can we combine them already, or? Yep, I thought so. Ow! Alright, let me just go back here. Do it in a safe location. Okay. Combine these parts. Wait, hold on. They're telling me to search the old house for the serum. This is still part of the old house, isn't it? Did I miss something? Okay. Oh, ow. Ow. Okay, I don't want to die to flies. I mean, what do I do at this point? Okay, it's gotta be something back in here.
YOLO!
Ah, the flies! Crouch, crouch, you stupid crouch! No! I can't go back! How do you crouch in this game, guys? Isn't crouching the C key? Crouching is C in this game. I don't understand. What just happened? There's gotta be something in the house. That's the only reason they would put the flies there. Maybe we have to kill all the hives. There we go, guys. See? That's all you had to do. Shoot the beehives, and you were safe. Die. I wonder if you get an achievement for shooting all of those. Got an antique coin.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh. Hey.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Alright. Oh my gosh, okay. Yes, this is what we need to do. Alright. I'm back on the track, guys. I don't know why that took so long to figure out. I'm glad that they told me to shoot the beehives. Gotta pick up my pace here. Man, we're gonna drop this. We're gonna drop this antique coin. We don't need it for anything. Discard it. Yes, discard it. Grab that. And we can go back to where Mia went a long time ago. My friends, back in the video. Match the image. No, not this way. Okay, we gotta go. That just must have been poor script writing right there. I don't know. It probably wasn't poor script writing. I just turned around way too fast. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. What? Alright, we don't have any health or anything. Can I shoot Margaret? Oh, okay, we've already been here. We've been here before. Ow. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Not today, I'm saving the game, guys. Oh shoot, the save point's all the way on the other side. Dadgummit. Alright. We gotta go out and face Margaret on such low health. Die. Move. Out the way. Oh, shoot. Okay, ow, ow. We're just gonna shoot Margaret. She's actually really slow. I shouldn't have wasted bullets on her. Okay, so now we're gonna drop this here. We already know how to match this one up. We gotta match it up like the spider. And should be easier considering that we've already done this. There we go. Cool. Alright, it opens up the secret hallway again. Getting an odd sense of deja vu here. It is a little bit weird seeing bugs everywhere. They took the boxes away, so I'm assuming we don't have to hide. And now is the opportunity where we get caught. Or maybe not. Maybe we don't get caught down here. Why is there always a lawnmower? Little bit of a doggy cage. Here we go, the crank. That's what we needed. Put the crank there, put the crank there. Oh shoot, I didn't close the door behind me. I'm stupid. Let's go, we got it though. Alright, so what did this get me to? We got burner fuel, an antique coin that we're not gonna use. We got the crow key. Don't even know what we're gonna use that for. I'm assuming we don't need the scorpion key anymore. Can I just, is it safe for me to discard of that? Because I feel like we've had enough of it, to be honest. I don't think we need it for anything. Alright, so now that we got that, we gotta search the old house for the serum. I don't even know where we're going. The one thing with this map is it doesn't actually show you where you need to go, which just like giving you a wide expanse of everything. So that's the entrance. I'm not even sure where we would have to take this old key. Maybe it's something in the dining room. Do we go back here? Because back here was just where we got the... No, we can't go back here. Back here was just where we got the crank. But there was no need of a key because all the doors were opened. Alright, so what do we use this key for then?
There you are.
Oh, oh no, yeah, we gotta go. Just gonna squeeze through here. Hopefully she doesn't mind. Don't wanna get caught by her. I really see no need to come back over here, but I'm gonna check it out anyways. I just don't see it. There was no key slot over here. Oh, upstairs. Okay. Well, I didn't see that.
I told you to stay out of here!
Gosh, dude. Oh, bro, they gave that Outlast jump scare, bro. Get off of me. No, I'm not. Get off me. Oh shoot, I don't have any ammo. Ow, ow, ow. Where's the gun? Die. It's like a mini boss fight or something. Get off me. Alright, ow. Okay, we're climbing. Oh, shoot, you can't climb when you're hurt. Oh, let's just climb anyways. Let's try it. Ow. Oh, that's gonna suck. There's gotta be, like, a way out of here, though. There's gotta be another way out of here. Are we just in a hole for forever? Like, they didn't put, like, a secret way out or anything? We just gotta fight for our lives? I can't guard. Ah, get off me. Oh man, horribly executed. Of course I was gonna die. Oh, is she gonna be the one? Dang, dude. I wish they didn't just spoil the game with all these tips.
I told you to stay out of here!
Ow. Thanks for that kick. It was wonderful. Hang on, Ethan. Or not, never mind. We all know you're gonna fall down this pit. So I said take out Margaret first. Meaning she's vulnerable. Come on. Oh, is that easy? Come on. Ow! Let me guard. Oh. Die. That's right. Thanks. I didn't know that we had to take out Margaret first. I thought we had to take out her killer flies first. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Target acquired. Oh god, that doesn't look good. Regarding the series serum, the following items are able to synthesize serum. One, D-series. Two, D-series. Oh, wait. So one is the D-series cranial nerve. One is the D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Yep. Zoe?
Well, did he find a serum?
I found ingredients.
I'm done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I put the present on this. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. Okay, so that's something. That's somewhere we need to go. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. But doesn't that mean the arm and the head go together, which make the serum? Which means that the serum isn't actually a cure, it's a disease. I'm sorry, I'm overthinking this. No, I'm probably not overthinking this. I'm just really into the story at this point. I don't think we need the crank anymore. Because I can't hold anything else. So let me get, just to be safe, let me just get rid of the antique coin. I don't believe I'll need that for anything. We'll discard that and we'll take the herb in its place so that we can make some health real fast. Because we're probably going to need it. So it's on the second floor, secret room. The scale and the door seem to be connected. So apparently you have to balance. Dude, why are there so many antique coins? Is this like an Easter egg to the coin gun that Alice uses in... Can you use these coins as bullets? That's what I want to know. Man. Okay. So what balances on a balance? Another lantern. No, that's what we use. That light is going to be used for the door opening. The balance. That's why I was like, another light.
That's special.
Tell me why I'm on fleek today. I'm still always on fleek. I don't have off days. Now that sounds boastful. I do have my off days, but this, my friends, just shows how great of a thinker I am. Honestly. These puzzles, they're too easy. What the heck? Alright, this doesn't sound too eventful, but I'm gonna go down here anyways. We have to. Please tell me that's handgun ammo or shotgun shells or something useful. First aid? Okay, they're giving us first aid. Doesn't sound too good. There's probably gonna be some intense, crazy boss fight here. Not even boss fight, but monster. Ow. Okay, no, we're not entertaining this. Ow. Okay, so there are bugs on the doors. Don't even go that way. Margaret.
They're gonna settle this.
Yeah. Get off me, crazy freak.